that any hard drive or iPod or laptop or thumb drive or anything that you buy that's got a hard drive in it, the hard drive's actually a tiny bit smaller than they tell you it's going to be.